that social development for women is as important as economic development. Okay, so they have started that. So that is one sort of a thing that, you know, feminist to me means somebody who thinks the society is male biased. That's all. There is no other, that feminist of the old time, you know, who had, who sort of smoked cigarettes just to defy society, you know, they would throw open their clothes and say that we, you know, why should we not have the same, this is not the feminism now that we have. It's a very different type. We're just saying that the whole society is male-centered. And that's what we want the people to become conscious about. Your mother also, I mean, I wish she would go to some awareness class where, or I don't know, maybe some of your aunts and uncles or the rest of the family, is there anyone there who thinks like you, for instance?
Yeah, I read a lot and my uncle brought me a lot of books. And she's always keep blaming him and go and read this girl's wiki book.
So this you have to fight your own battle. Yeah.